adorable dog. He looks like a teddy bear. His name is Fletcher, and he is with Heather right now. We're joining them. They're from the Breeder Release Rescue in Arizona. Hi, you guys. I can't get over this dog. When you sent me video earlier today, I was just mind blown. He is so cute.
Oh, I know. His name is Fletcher, and he's one of those retired breeder dogs. He came from a puppy mill in Arkansas. He's about 6 years old, around 12 pounds. And when we first got him, he was so matted, he had to be shaved down. But now, months later, his beautiful coat has grown out, and he is stunning. And you know, now we're just waiting for his little personality to come out, too. He's a little bit shut down, but he loves the other dogs, and he really follows them around and feeds off their energy.
He is so cute. He just stares into your eyes like a little teddy bear. I love him. And I know you were talking, he was a breeder dog in a puppy mill, and so oftentimes dogs that come from that kind of horrific situation can be a little nervous at first. They just need some love and patience to thrive and kind of blossom into their own.
Exactly. He needs someone that's going to hold him and take him out and get all these, you know, give him all these experiences so he can gain some confidence and learn to trust people and learn about this big world that he hasn't experienced for 6 years.
Oh, well, thank you so much for giving him an adorable haircut and for giving him all the love that he deserves. And if anybody is interested, they can go to breederadoptions.org. That wonderful rescue rescues a lot of animals that have come from puppy mills, so they truly need your love and support. And of course, you can also go to wonderful rescues and shelters near you, because every state has many of them, and there are so many wonderful animals to choose from.